Greetings. Today we're looking at letter number 11 of the Hebrew alphabet. It is called Kaf. It has the same sound as the K in English. Mind you, you must have the dot right in the middle. That's the book print form of the Kaf. The manual print form goes like this. As for the cursive form, it goes like this.